Hi everyone. Now I am going to teach a topic which is very important. The topic is determiners. I hope most of you have heard this word before. Despite, I would wish that you revise or repeat through this topic. Determiners, the definition of determiners is all those words which are free from the effect of morphemes are called determiners, after which the use of noun is necessary. As it is clear through the word, same is the act of the word in grammar as well. Determiner generally determines that the word is to come next is a noun. Articles, possessive adjectives, demonstrative adjectives, distributive adjectives, interrogative adjectives, adjectives of number and quantity. Some examples of it are all, many, next, a little, both, any, other, the little, half, several, few, much, some, most, a few, whole, more, no, the few, enough, less, last, little. These are the examples of adjectives of number and quantity. In demonstrative adjectives comes these, that, these, those. In distributive adjectives, each, every, either, neither. Interrogative adjectives, which, what, whose, and some other phrases denoting quantity and number also are determiners, like a lot of, a great deal of, a number of. These are the examples of determiners. As I told, article is also a determiner. However, you have read already, I think, since primary classes, you have been reading the use of a, an, or and the. Despite, I would wish you revise it. Read throughout. That's why you may not have any problem problems that are given to solve. In general, we know that countable nouns beginning with consonant letters take a, and countable noun beginning with vowel letters take an. In addition to these very common known facts regarding the use of a, an, and the, I feel that there are other examples, there are other cases also where a is used, where an is used. So, when I will tell more about the use of a, it may be that you find some of the facts, you know some of the facts regarding the use of a or an that you may not have read before. Till, before moving on, the use of article, it's better that you look into the topics look into the things that I have taught till now. You should revise and write down the definition of determiners and the part of determiners as well, along with examples that I have given. And in next video, we will discuss about the use of a, an, and the. Furthermore, we will deal topic-wise, as I told in determiners, articles are not alone, but besides article, we have many adjectives as well to read in this topic. So, first you consider over the things that I have taught, and in next video we will discuss over the things that I have told. Thanks.